So we can hear you.
Yes, sir. No, sir, you are not presenting.
Yes, you are not presenting.
Yes, now, yes, sir.
Yes, sir, we can see now.
Yes, we can see.
Sir, I was delayed, sir. I got 2 points. I got 100, sir. Yes.
Sir, I scored 2 points. Sir, I got 3 points. So I got 4 points.
Okay, sir.
Sir, I got awesome. Done, sir. Yes, sir. Then. Sir, 1 minute, sir. There is no internet.
Yes, sir, done. I put the... two. Yes, sir. So the aim. Sir, like, oh, we are not surviving. Sir, I'm not sure. Sir, I'm not sure.
But to make up here, you should go to target. Then here it's disappear and appear. So here. The show. Yes. It's in I. It will be shown. So, if you go to the backdrop here, the last. Sir, down. Yes, sir. So, you can put any background. Yes, sir.
So where did you get that, sir? I'm not able to find it in backdrop. Yes, sir. There I searched, sir. It's not coming at first. Got it, sir. 1 minute. That's the extraction. Yes. -100. Yes, sir. Close to -100. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes.
So? Yes, sir. Can I tell? Sir Ashit. Sir, x is minus 100. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, x is minus 100 and y is plus 100.
Sir, can I tell Vibha?
Sir, x100.
Sir, x200. And y is minus 100.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, like x is like between 50 to 100, and y is like same, sir, between 50 to 100, like 70, 60 level. Yes, sir.
Sir, in x minus 200, in y it's plus 100.
Sir, like we have to take the aim to the particular target by changing the coordinates of x and y, like where it is. It will be like minus, sir, like approximately around 130 like that.
So minus 200.
Sir, it will be minus 200 and 100.
So minus 200 and plus 100.
Yes, sir, plus 100.
That's what, sir. X will be around 175. Sir, around minus, sir, increase. Around 30, minus 30. Sir, minus 180. Yes, sir.
Blue.
Yes, sir. Sir, like if you miss it, if you say old year.
Old year.
Awesome.
Not bad.
Sir, great. So minimum is minus 240. Sir, you have to set the target to like go in a random position.
Sir? Sir, when sprite clicked?
Sir, in motion.
Sir, when sprite clicked? Yes, sir. When flag clicked? Sir, Ashit. Sir, then motions. Sir, target. Sir, motion. So can you go down? Set x to sir. So change. Set x to random position. Sir, set x to. Yes, sir. Sir, random position. So go to random position. Yes, sir.
Sir, from 1 to
minus 240 to plus 240.
Yes, sir. Plus 240. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, minus 150 to plus 150.
You can just duplicate it.
So minus 180 to plus 180. Sir, yes, sir. Instead of like set x to this number, set y to x number, you can just directly put go to random position. It will go any space between. Yes, sir. Sir, no, sir, like once we like.
Sir, we will only use this once. Next we have to go to sir sensing sir sensing target sir because when aim is touching target it has to tell good and add an extra point like that. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Sir, x and y.
The x and y slider.
X and y and score. And score.
And the score, yes, sir.
Sir, we have to go to variables. Sir, and create a variable. Create a variable and you should create a variable. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Score. Score. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So set score to 0. Sir, x and y and sorry, x and y. Yes, sir, my plot.
Yes, sir, I am here. So make a block. Yes, sir. So make a block. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's what's a make a variable type y. Okay, then drag it down. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, click right click on X and slider. Yes, sir. No. Slider. x is minus 240 and plus 240, y is minus 180 and plus 180.
Sir, can you repeat? How do you do that slider, sir? No, sir. Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I got it, sir. Sir, a normal driller, large slider and high. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir. That time only once we can press this land. Yes, sir.
You should click double click in right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Zero.
Mine is
minus zero. Current largest value is 100.
Hello. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, but we want minus 240 and plus 240.
Yes, sir. When we right click change slider range, then we can change the range of the slider.
Yes. Sir, it should be minus 240. 240, 240.
Yes, sir. Can you repeat? Zero. Zero. Maths is 100. So the minimum should be 180 and the maximum should be so minimum should be minus 180 and maximum should be 180. So we have to right click that. And there is a option called change slider range. And there we have to set the minimum value as minus 180. And the maximum value as 180.
Sir, I know. So go to motion. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, then go to motion. So go to motion. Yes, sir. Then go glide 1 second to. Sir, under glide 1 second to random position. Under that. Yes, sir. Go to. Sir, events. Sir, make when sprite clicked, when flag clicked, no, sir. Sorry, sir. That's all. That only. That only. Sir, I don't know this after this, sir.
To the X and Y direction. X and Y position.
X is 240 and Y. Sir, X and Y of the aim, sir. Sir, it is -199 and 100. When we run this code, it will go to 240. And sir, I can't see this value.
Sir, put this line 1 second to x and y. Whichever value we put for x and y in the yes, sir, that value it will
yes,
go.
Sir. It will go to 240 at 180.
Yes, sir. Sir, you can put to X as 100, Y as 100. You can. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, the game is like now proper. We are done. So that's it, sir. The game is done.
Sir, if it touches to
yellow, yes, sir. That messages. So for the aim sprite, you have to add the messages. Yes, sir. I don't know
Yes,
how
sir.
many messages.
Sir, if then block. And you have to go to sensing. Color is that. No, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Touching color. Yes, sir. You have to add it there. And so if you have to click on that blue color, sir. And there is a point. There is a color picker. You have to click on that and select the outer ring. That color. And so it should say whatever the word.
So not bad. Yes, sir.
So I have to go to motions. No, sir. Looks. Say. Hello for 2 seconds.
Like not
and
bad.
Not bad. Not bad. We can add and we can change it to 1 second, sir. Yes, it's not.
Yes.
Bad. One second.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. We can repeat the same code for the three colors as well. Like red is like almost there or something, and yellow is great. Color picker again. Not sir, it's something like almost there. Sir, if we touch yellow, it is great, no sir. No, no. Awesome, yes, sir. The yellow. Awesome.
So x can be something between 0 or 10. Maybe 5 or something. And I think y should be the same. So y should be, I think, the same. It's correct. Yes.
Sir, because the exact aim is over that, so it's not taking the small circle.
So, but it's showing only not mad.
Yes, so we have to code for the pink one.
Yes, sir, it is touching all the three. Sir, got it, sir, I got it. Sir, if the pink color is touching the...
Sir, pink color on the target, sir.
If pink color is touching...
Touching the outer ring. Outer ring.
ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿರಂತ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದೀನಿ ಪಾಪ ತಡಿ.
ಗ್ರೇಟ್.
ಇದು ನಾನು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಟಾಪ್ ಅನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ
So can I help you?
ಶ್ರೀಹರಿ. I guess X, you keep it 10, sir. 10. 210. 210. Oh no. Maybe 150. 150. And the one. Around 170. Minus 165.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Sir, we have a variable called scores. So go to the variable section. So for, and then yeah, take a change score by one at in the so first and put that change score variable by one to blue color, blue one, not bad. Underneath, okay, and the take another change block and put it under great. And set it to 2. That one you should change it to 2. And like that only you should take the change score by that one and put it under awesome. And put it to 3.
But it's not happening. I tried it.
Four, but it added five of them.
Four is
sliding on them, so it's also counting that. It's gliding on the colors, the other colors, so it's also taking those.
Sir, like, but we are not like able to slide for the exact values. Here. Sir, because it's in between red and yellow. Yes, sir. Now, how to save this project? Answer.
Sir. Okay, sir. Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Have a great day, sir.